If you have a new router, or you recently changed your network name or password, then you'll need to reconfigure your camera settings. This video will show you step-by-step how to reconnect your indoor camera V522 model to the internet using the AP mode. Before you begin, make sure you have your Wi-Fi credentials handy. You'll need this in order to connect your indoor camera to your network. Hold down the WPS button at the back of the camera and release when the LED begins to flash white. This should take about 6 seconds. On your mobile phone or computer, join the Alarm Wi-Fi network. While connected to the Alarm Wi-Fi network, visit http://adcsetup in the web browser and follow the on-screen steps. Select your language preference. Select Scan for Wi-Fi networks. Select the Wi-Fi network you would like your camera to connect to. You'll be prompted to enter your security key. This is your Wi-Fi password. Select Save. When you see a message that your camera is connecting to the internet, you can click OK and close the browser tab. You'll know when the connection is complete because the camera's light will be solid green. If your camera's LED doesn't turn solid green, reboot the camera and repeat the steps from the very beginning. Once the LED light on your camera turns solid green, try to view the live video on your mobile app or through the web portal to ensure your camera has successfully connected to the internet. And it's as simple as that to reconnect your indoor camera model to the internet.